Our thought taking one of these animals out of our waters, it could cost up to $500 in fines and possible jail time. But if you see one out there, feel free to pick them up and explore them. It's definitely put them back in their ocean home, and it's where we like to see them. Now, a good way to put these